contrary direction, huh?
So now we're getting...
What's that? 80 kilowatts?
Let's confirm this in the vehicle. No, it's 46.3 kilowatt. Did we get displayed 80.2? Oh no, it jumped to 79.8. That means we need only 20 minutes.
And the safety, it's all soaked in water.